And another couple you might want to follow, a sister and brother from South Gloucestershire, are racing in this weekend's British BMX Championships after one of them won a world title.
Betsy Bax, who has the coolest name in the world, became world champion in her age group last month. Her older brother, Alfie, has also had success at a national level. Madeline Ware has been to meet them.
Ready to show Britain what they're made of. Betsy and Alfie Bax from Hanham. This family is getting used to winning titles. 13-year-old Betsy started her school summer holidays by becoming world champion for her age at a competition in Belgium.
Yeah, I was pretty nerve-wracking. I was just saying to myself, like, go around the corners, like, just stay on, stay on your bike. I was speechless, like, my friend from Latvia who got third just came and hugged me, and I was just like, could cry, really, because I was just so, like, because I know I put all the work in, so I'm just so glad that it paid off.
Brother Alfie has also had a good year. The 15-year-old recently finished second in the national series in his age group. But it's watching his younger sister race that makes him nervous.
More nerve-wracking than when I'm racing, really. I want her to win, so. And if she doesn't, then I know it'll be a bit of a dull mood, maybe for the journey back.
OK, so we're going to do some work on this third straight now.
The pair train at the Bath BMX Club. Betsy is one of the few girls among the club's 50 members, and she's already inspiring others.
Oh, we're so proud to have them in the club, and they are great role models for the younger kids who are coming through. You can see some of them behind us today, some of the little ones, and they all look up to Alfie and Betsy.
And they've another fan too. The family's dog Bodie loves to watch them race. He'll be travelling to Derby this weekend with Betsy and Alfie as they take on Britain's best BMX riders. Madeline Ware, BBC Points West, Bath.